It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Hello, welcome to WMPS, your local news source.
This is the news for the week of December 21-25, 2020.
Please stand at attention while we say the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag with Mrs. Bell class. And please join us in saying the MPS motto.
We rule, respect, understand, lead every day.
Announcement.
We have a special report from the North Pole.
Good evening. This is Nick Kringle.
And I'm Eve Frost.
This just in. It appears today's reindeer flight test at Santa's Village has hit some snags. North Pole correspondent Barry Bell has the details. Barry?
Thanks, Eve. Our own reindeer research team has discovered that in early test flights, Santa's reindeer have been unable to make his sleigh hover more than 2 inches off the ground. Let's take a look at some footage from the North Pole security cameras given to us by the Elf on the Shelf Scout Elves.
Wow, Barry, do we know what is preventing the sleigh from achieving liftoff?
Our Yuletide experts believe the cause may lie in a greater need for love and Christmas spirit.
That's unbelievable. Has the North Pole issued a statement?
Well, Eve, I'm being told we all need to do our part to keep Christmas spirit strong. I also understand that Santa sent out reindeer to help that will be adopted by children around the world.
Reindeer? Have you seen some of Santa's reindeer?
I have one of Santa's elf pets reindeer with me now, Eve. This tiny reindeer sent from Santa wears a heart charm around its neck that fills with Christmas magic each time you hold and love it. That magic is what will build the Christmas spirit necessary to make Santa's sleigh soar.
Thanks, Barry. Wow. This is just unbelievable news coming out of the North Pole tonight. It sounds like we all need to do our part to build Christmas spirit.
Yes, and I'll be interested to hear more about these elf pets too, Nick. Well, kids, you heard it here first. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
There are $40 and can be purchased online through your teacher.
Celebrating a birthday this week is
Miguel
Harper,
Bibiana,
Mrs. Amanda Scherer,
Ms. Lindsay Kelly,
Mrs. Caitlin Bell,
and Mrs. Nikki Asbell.
Celebrating during the break will be
Viviana,
Alexis,
Marley,
Carson,
Lorenzo,
Keisha,
Austin,
Derek,
Elizabeth,
Kimberly,
Timothy,
and Mrs. Judy Brown.
Please join us as we sing Happy Birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Don't forget to to stop by the office on your way to lunch to get your birthday surprise.
Happy birthday!
This just in, breaking news.
Let's take a quick look at the Santa cam. Remember, students return to school January 5th.
This is Aria Williams.
And Isaiah Culpepper.
Thank you for your attention during our announcements today.
Have a wonderful week and Happy New Year.
On the first day of COVID, the crisis came to me, a scolding by Dr. Fauci. On the second day of COVID, the crisis came to me, two rubber gloves and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the third day of COVID, the crisis came to me,
three face masks, two rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the fourth day of COVID, the crisis came to me,
four science masks,
three face masks, two rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the fifth day of COVID, the crisis came to me, five new vaccines,
four science masks,
three face masks, two rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the sixth day of COVID, the crisis came to me,
and 6 feet of distance,
five new vaccines,
four science masks,
three face masks, two rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the seventh day of COVID, the crisis came to me,
seven swabs of swabbing,
and 6 feet of distance,
five new vaccines,
four science masks,
three face masks, two rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the eighth day of COVID, my crisis gave to me,
eight patients testing,
seven swabs of swabbing,
6 feet of distance,
five new vaccines,
four science masks,
three face masks, two rubber gloves, and
a scolding from Dr. Fauci. On the ninth day of COVID, the crisis brought to me
9 students Zooming,
8 patients testing,
7 swabs of swabbing,
and 6 feet of distance,
5 new vaccines,
4 science masks,
3 face masks, 2 rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci. On the 10th day of COVID, the crisis gave to me
10 p.m. closing,
9 students Zooming,
8 patients testing,
7 swabs of swabbing,
and 6 feet of distance,
5 new vaccines,
4 science masks,
3 face masks, 2 rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
En el 11 día de COVID, el crisis me dio
11 years of quarantine,
10 p.m. closing,
9 students Zooming,
8 patients testing,
7 swabs of swabbing,
6 feet of distance,
5 new vaccines,
4 science masks,
3 face masks, 2 rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.
On the 12th day of COVID, crisis gave to me
12 wipes of wiping,
11
p.m. closing,
9 students Zooming,
8 patients testing,
7 swabs of swabbing,
and 6 feet of distance,
5 new vaccines,
4 science masks,
3 face masks, 2 rubber gloves, and a scolding from Dr. Fauci.